All right, guys. Hey, listen, welcome back. So here we are out on the trail, walking the suspension bridge in Gatlinburg, Tennessee. Got some pictures. I'll show them to you. How cool would it be to bring the bike up here and ride that thing across this? It's on my bucket list. They don't allow it, but they should. Maybe someday soon. All right, hey. It's all fun. See you on the trail. Okay, how creepy was that? So there's about six panels of glass you can see down. It's like 150, 200 feet down to the ground. You can stand there and see through it. A little different at night than it was during the day today. What a good time. All right, let's go this way. You can see it behind me. Pretty cool. All right, hey, see you on the trail. All right, guys, so here we are coming down the chairlift. You see the bridge back there behind us. Can you see it? Different view at night. We were up here this afternoon and got to enjoy the view. Now at night, it is just totally different and spectacular. So hopefully you get a good look at the video that we're gonna put out. What do you think, Mom?
I like daytime a lot better.
Daytime a lot better?
It's pretty at night, but.
Awesome. All right, guys. Hey, see you on the trail. You raised the bar.
Huh?
You raised the bar.
Why?
Thank you. All right, guys. So we just got off of the, what's this thing called? Skylift?
Yeah.
Yep. And at night, awesome time. So if you get to come to Gatlinburg, definitely something that's on the must-do list. See you on the trail.
just begun. Come on.